for tomorrow's game. First, a little bit about you. How you adapted in this team in Riga?
I'm very good. The team, the coaches, the whole club invited me very good. I feel very well. The city is very beautiful, but the most important that since I came, we won every game, so I'm very happy.
What are your conditions at this moment? Are you already fully ready to play, or maybe you need some time?
I feel from day to day better and better, and I'm happy also with the coach. He talk a lot with me and give me a lot of self-confidence. I feel from day to day better, and I hope to play soon from the start.
As you said, we have won all the games since you came to our club. What football are we playing? What can you say about our performances till this day?
Yeah, I'm very glad to be here, to be honest. The team is very confident. They show it in every game until yet. I hope we can continue tomorrow with that and to make the next big step.
What do you know about the Maltese football, about the Hibernians? What coach already told? Maybe you already know something.
Yeah, of course. The coach and the staff prepares very well for the game. We watch a lot of videos, but I think it's more on us to bring our quality in the game, to bring our quality on the pitch, and then I think we will be successful.
How do you think? What is our task for tomorrow? What do we need to do tomorrow?
Of course, it's a home game, even though we don't play in our Skonto Stadium. So we have to score goals to make a good result, to be more calm for the second game. But we have to work hard. It will be a lot of work. But I'm positive, very positive.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.